Hello, I am Dr. Raghu. I am an orthopedic surgeon and I practice in Malleshwara. Usually the patient presents with a history of either a fall or an accident. And we do a physical, thorough physical examination. Many a times during that time itself, we are fairly sure that patient has had a ligament injury. However, the best way to diagnose a ligament injury is to do an MRI scan. It's magnetic resonance imaging. So this actually gives cuts of the body of a joint, and it shows clearly whether a ligament injured, if so to what extent, whether it's a complete tear, partial tear, or only a swelling of a ligament. Everything is clearly delineated so that decision making regarding the treatment becomes very easy.